Hey guys, Mario Fan here, and I'm playing Dr. Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine again. Already started the game, so let's just go. I'm gonna be game assigned, so brace yourself for a lot of fails. Huh? Like that. Starting to come down faster, so I gotta keep playing faster, I guess. Yes. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Something like that, you know? Really good combo that I can actually use. It's actually helpful and stuff. That's what kind of combo I want. Yeah. Spike's gone. Next we move on to Sir Fuzzy Face. Also Fuzzy Logic is his name. My lord is troubled by thy success, sire. Well, too bad, because I don't care. Because let's see if he's troubled by your failure. More importantly. Dang it. Okay. Yeah, I'm not losing to Fuzzy Face over here. Just yet, that is. But I don't think I'm ever going to lose. Because he did first. Yeah. Go right through this. Dragon Breath says old Fuzzy Face got fried, huh? Yeah. But you're next. Also, can someone get this guy a mint? He has Dragon Breath. Like, really. He needs a mint. Okay, I could use, like, no, that was a bad idea. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I'll just put this again. Alright, then here we go. Stupid bird jokes, and then I have to defeat him. And this time I will make sure that that happens. Someone make the best meme you can about Scratch's losing face. See. Finally. Die. Your turn, Robotnik. Come after you. By the way, this is epic final music or music for like the final level. Yeah. Machine short game, see, I'll see if I can get Puyo Puyo, because that's what this game is based off.
I'm not gonna worry about the credits at all. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. I like this game a lot. I'm not good at it per se, but anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you all in another castle. Bye!